With the economy continuing to add jobs at a strong pace, one sector of the market is bracing for a shortage of almost 200,000 workers by 2018. Mary Thompson has more on the big job opportunities in big data from LinkedIn's headquarters in Mountain View, California.
A painter since childhood, 29-year-old Mariah Walton says her art makes her good at her job.
I have a mental image of everything in my brain, and I feel like that's actually been a really good strength in joining disparate data sets together.
Always an artist, once a meteorologist, Walton is now a data scientist at the networking site LinkedIn. Her job is to sift through the billions of data files generated by clicks on LinkedIn's website. As information from this big data is seen helping the firm serve its clients and advertisers better. But it's not just tech firms like LinkedIn mining big data. All industries do it these days, putting a premium on workers like Walton.
Job market is very hot. Data field is actually very sexy. It's in lot demand. So it's super hard to find right talent and the right people.
That demand leading the consulting firm McKinsey to forecast a coming shortage of big data analysts.
In 2018, we sized the potential gap of 140 to 190,000 positions in the United States alone.
LinkedIn's head of data recruiting, Sherry Shaw, will hire over 100 data scientists this year, a 50% increase from 2014. She says competition for talent often leads to bidding wars for workers who, depending on their background, can command a six-figure salary.
So LinkedIn keeps its mind and eyes open when looking for talent, searching its own website, recruiting at tech talks and conferences, and taking a chance on people like Walton who don't have a background in computer science.
People like Jared Lowmaster, the 31-year-old working in intelligence and the solar industry before landing at LinkedIn.
The one common thread, I think, that really unifies those is I was in a place that had a great deal of data, and it really wasn't structured, and there were these interesting and really critical, important business questions that we wanted to ask of the data.
Questions big data miners like Lowmaster and Walton see helping their employer answer the big questions that face business today. From Mountain View, California, I'm Mary Thompson for Nightly Business Report.